Jacob's installation.
Your tenure as colonial magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, man. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet, and so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
All right, gentlemen.
Anytime you're ready.
Yes.
Let's go. Anytime you're ready. This should be good.
Fire
this
it out.
Is Jimmy.
Yes,
go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Yes.
Sounds fun.
I'm
go
good.
Ahead, Commander. Give me something to shoot.
What the hell?
This is Jimmy. Rainer here. Anytime you're ready. Go ahead, Commander. Hey, quit it. What's your problem, man? Look, Commander. Do you mind? I knew I should have stayed in bed this morning. This is Jimmy. Oh, yeah. Rainer here. Go ahead, Commander.
Slam it.
Rainer here. Go ahead, Commander. Anytime you're ready.
Yeah, the rework Jimmy does look kinda weird. I don't even remember what he like looked like a bald guy completely, but they made the like buzz cut visible.
Yes.
Anytime you're ready.
You got my attention.
Anytime you're ready. This is Jimmy. This should be.
Yeah, like
anytime you're ready.
Compared to that profile picture. Can't really see the hair at all. You can see his beard though.
Go ahead, Commander. Anytime you're ready.
Fire
right here.
You got my attention.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good.
This is probably back there.
Anytime
you can change between reworked and original. Yeah. They put a hotkey in for it. It's like it's F5. Well, I mean, it's not a large game, so it's not gonna destroy the game itself when it has to change the graphics.
You got my attention.
Do it again? Sure.
This is Jimmy. You got my attention.
Fire it out.
Go ahead, Commander.
Yes.
Go ahead, Commander.
Naturally.
I could probably just switch back constantly.
Fire it out.
Of course, that gets annoying after a while. Taylor and Master City.
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fine.
Fire it up.
Go ahead, Commander.
Got my attention.
Go ahead, Commander.
Taylor.
This is Jimmy. This is Jimmy.
It's probably, yeah.
Got my attention.
It's the Xbox equivalent of Battlefield.
Yes.
Seven aliens.
Anytime you're ready.
On sci-fi.
Go ahead, Commander.
Naturally.
Anytime you're ready. This is Jimmy. Sounds fun.
You got my attention.
Anytime
yeah.
You're ready.
Fire Rainer out.
Anytime you're ready.
Go Rainer. Just mind you, he has 21 damage.
Anytime you're ready.
Yes.
Go ahead, Commander.
OP.
You got my attention. You got my attention.
Anytime you're ready.
Yeah.
Rainer here.
Anytime you're ready.
Attention field activated.
Give me somebody to shoot. Rock and roll.
Aw, oh, man, you got this.
Fire it up.
Okay.
Wanna turn up the heat?
Anytime you're ready.
Fire it up.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Oh, no.
It's there. Blast over.
Oh. Well, OK. killed him too quickly, unfortunately.
You got my attention.
Go ahead, Commander.
You got my attention.
Go ahead, Commander.
Yes.
This is Jimmy.
Wanna turn it
on? Go ahead, Commander.
You got my attention.
Go ahead, Commander.
Fire.
Go ahead, Commander.
Yeah, Battlefield 5. In the wake of the chaos resulting from the Zerg invasion, the Sons of Korhal escaped the stolen data disks. Interesting looking Raynor again. Fleeing to the Borg colony of Antigua Prime, Arcturus' group now plans its next crucial moves against the Confederacy. Okay. 15 hours after the evacuation of Marsara, Korhal's warships took up orbit around the colony and unleashed a massive planetary bombardment, while life upon the surface was extinguished. And if only carriers are actually did that. It's a damn shame. Revolution!
Hey man, headquarters has begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly. I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
You and Captain Raina have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command, will elaborate.
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antigua Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there, under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people. Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
Course. Can I just change something now? All right. Let's get this show on the road. Don't freak out, OBS. Chill. Damn.
Commander Raynor here. Anytime.
I don't know if he has different clothes when he's on the vulture. Sure.
Go ahead, Commander.
I don't think he does, but.
Raynor here. Hey, quit it. What's your problem, man?
Yeah, no.
Oh yeah. This should
room.
Be
room.
Said anything to you yet?
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Oh, yeah. You're a telepath. Look, let's just get on with this, okay?
Right.
Yeah, probably
should. This is Jimmy.
I'm ready.
Commander.
I'm waiting for you.
You're good to go. Let's move.
I'm ready.
Commander, outstanding.
I'm waiting on you.
Standing by. Let's
what?
Move.
Not. Should we? They're only missile turrets.
It would be a pleasure. Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Oh god, it's a
vulture.
Unfortunate.
Thinking the same
Awesome, boys. Lockdown. Man, I guess I already did it, huh? Sorry. Sorry for interrupting your tooltip. Oops. Oh, yeah, you're way behind, Hintz. Racing Goliaths, not bad.
What now?
No.
I've taken care of business on this end, Commander. I think the Antigans are ready to back us up, too.
That's
good.
Right. We've tolerated these Confederate goons long enough.
It'd be a pleasure.
Nah, you don't know, go there.
Commander.
Two factories.
Base is under attack.
Crazy. Right, there's a lot of stuff happening. Okay. Just five.
Reporting for duty.
Six. Wraith.
Commander, I'm picking up a large Confederate strike force.
Take the damage.
Well, they're not wasting any time.
No, they are not. Yeah, we can go ahead and repair the bunkers now. These upgrades are costly. We don't need them. Take too long. Do we have an engineering day? We don't have either engineering day or academy.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Yeah, that might be an issue.
Can I take your
it's not
order?
Much of an issue.
Go ahead, HQ.
Additional supply depots
also
required.
An issue.
Reporting for duty. I can't feel it.
Additional supply depots
easily
required.
Fixed.
I read you. Affirmative. Orders, Captain.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I gotcha.
Can bring these guys in. Raider to supply, here. Huh?
Commander, let's move.
Yes, sir. Job finished. Report for duty. Roger that.
SCB, good to go, sir. I'd like to see you try.
I read you.
What
I'm
are
ready.
You doing over here?
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. SCB, good to go, sir.
Can I take your order?
Reporting for duty.
Destination, I'm listening. Buckle up.
Just keep going.
I got you.
Transmit coordinates.
Yes, sir? SCB, good to go, sir. Orders, Captain? Right away, sir. Reporting for duty. Roger that.
Let's go there.
I'm listening.
Standing by.
Orders, Captain? Orders received.
Standing by.
Lieutenant
yeah, it's
pretty
good. Why not? What did go wrong? 200. 250 gems. Sensation. Let's get that range as soon as possible. Get you back to work. I think they lose their control after they go into the dropships.
Let's move. Rock
and roll. Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I'm ready.
Commander.
Input coordinates.
Control.
Strap yourself in, boys.
I don't know.
Buckle up. I copy that. In the 5-5-5-5.
Steer weapons.
Reporting it.
Race.
Go ahead, HQ. Hang on. We're in for some chops.
More Marines. Supply depots. Because why not? They do need more troops. Oh, look.
Commander.
That's right here.
Input coordinates.
Vulture. Alive, stirping around, because that's what they usually do.
Let's move.
Go ahead, command. You know what? Small vultures.
It's
just won't be supply unlocked if we do so.
You want to
make a supply deal?
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go. Give me some of this shield. Stand it back.
Goliath dripping around.
Go ahead, HQ.
Forces are under attack.
Alright, bring it on!
Upgrade
complete. You want a piece of me, boy?
Attack never stops. Until that happens, damn.
I'm listening.
Yeah? I dig.
I'm listening. Buckle up.
Standing back. Alright, bring it on!
We have our dropship yet. That'd be very nice right now.
Your forces are under attack.
Destination? In transit. Input coordinates. Input coordinates. I copy that.
That's
all
right.
Commander. Yeah. Jacked up and good.
forces are under attack.
Commander,
checked up. Input coordinates.
Additional supply depots required.
Input coordinates. Buckle up. Strap yourself in, boys.
What are you on?
Just a matter of time.
Destination, buckle up.
Hold on a second here. Ah, that's a damn shame. I have to lower this yet again. Somehow it's still too loud. And then it's probably too quiet. Audio settings are annoying. And what can you do, right? Oh man, that Marine's going in. That doesn't even matter anymore. That's not fair. Dropship's not even in view. Victory. Let's see what's next.
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan revolt. I'm picking up behind.
Yeah, now the quotes are too quiet. Okay.
Between their outposts and their headquarters on Parsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded. But wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We crash landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a priority one distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Let's get this over with.
I'm asking you to do it. Zoom, zoom.
Right on. This should be good.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Bum.
Yes, sir.
push this up again because quotes are too quiet. Not repair a thing yet. We even need to. Wow, we don't even need to build a factory and then a starport. Yes. Not enough minerals. This is Jimmy. Yeah, somebody else can finish repairing all this stuff that we haven't yet repaired completely. There's a geyser over there.
Reporting for duty. SCV good to go, sir. Right away, sir.
Good one.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead,
Reporting for duty.
Go ahead, Tarkov.
Reporting for duty.
Go ahead, Tarkov.
SCV good to go, sir.
See,
reporting for duty.
Only we need more.
Orders received.
Not enough minerals.
200 minerals. What a bargain.
Yes, sir. Orders, captain.
Actually, need more.
Not enough minerals.
Let's do the upgrade first.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
All right, God. Got it.
Your forces are under attack.
Go ahead, Tarkov.
Ooh.
Conway online.
You want to
be a boy?
Conway online.
Give me something to shoot. Report for duty. Mm-hmm. Orders, Captain?
Right.
Right away, sir.
It's fine.
Affirmative.
Starport costs less than a factory.
Not enough minerals.
What's the deal with that?
Commander.
Yeah, we do, right?
Yes, sir?
Do have that.
Roger that.
It's not. Yeah, sure. Let's get that machine shop going.
Report for duty.
Anytime you're ready.
Report for duty. Orders received.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders,
Captain.
Not enough
minerals.
Orders, Captain.
Orders received.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, let's see.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals complete. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, we can explore a bit. Explore. Experiment.
Orders, Captain.
It's actually in the way of the console. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Add-on complete.
Sniped.
Anytime you're ready.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Order, Captain.
Yeah. We'll take all the armor.
I read you.
Upgrade complete.
Right away, sir.
Can I take your order?
Upgrade complete.
This is Jimmy.
I read you. Affirmative.
Anytime you're ready.
I read you. Yes, sir. Order, Captain.
You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go.
Input coordinates.
Let's see if we can
strap
get
yourself
this.
In, boy.
Channel open.
I'm listening.
You want a piece of me, boy?
In, boy. In transit, HQ.
Systems functional. Commander. Rock and roll.
Time to cheese.
Standing by. Let's move.
See if pathfinding lets me do it. Time to build supply
Roger
depots. Pro Micro campaign mission. Gross. Yeah, there's still another one.
You want a piece of me, boy? Systems functional.
Report for duty.
For duty.
Forces are under attack.
Oh my god, of course.
Anytime you're ready, you want a piece of me, boy. Go ahead, Commander. Anytime.
One, they have one. God.
Go ahead, Tarot.
Yeah, they got upgrades. That's a dance game. Right there.
Jump in, boys. Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Online.
Oh, I should have
enough.
Good
to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Report for duty. I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy?
This is Jimmy.
This is Jimmy.
Checked up and good to go.
I'm listening.
Systems functional. Target
designated. Input coordinates.
Can't stop the dropships.
Give me some issue, Commander. Outstanding. You're about the last folks I expected to show up. What's your angle here, Minsk?
Our angle? I'll give you an angle, you slimy Confederate piece of shit.
Jim, enough. I'll handle this. The Confederacy has fallen apart. Its colonies are in open revolt. The Zerg are rampaging unchecked. What would have happened here today if we hadn't shown up?
Your point.
I'm giving you a choice. You can return to the Confederacy and lose, or you can join us and help save our entire race from being overrun by the Zerg. I don't think it's a difficult decision.
Join forces with you? I'm a general, for God's sake.
A general without an army. I'm offering you a position in my cabinet, not just some backwater post. Don't test my patience, Edmund.
All right, Mengsk. We got a deal.
You've made the right choice, General Duke.
I can't believe you're really gonna trust this snake.
Don't worry, Jim. He's our snake now.
Pulled out the first name. That's when you know you're in trouble. Oh god. The trump card. Uh-oh.
Commander, our position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Mengsk is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force. But first, we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sara Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying you were all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes. And I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
What could go wrong?
I'm having doubts about this, Arcturus. I just don't think anyone deserves to have the Zerg unleashed on them.
I know you have personal feelings about this, but you can't let your past cloud your judgment.
Can't let your past?
Base is under attack.
Actually,
kinda. SCP good to go, sir.
Do not have a wraith, do I? Interesting.
SCP good to go, sir. Job finished.
Base got siege tanks now.
Yes, sir.
Give me some of this.
Orders, Captain. Affirmative. SCP good to go, sir.
I'll probably stop for now.
Report for duty. Orders received.
It's 10.
Yes, sir.
Probably
SCP
10.
SCP good to go, sir.
sir.
Commander, let's move.
SCP, good to go, sir.
I'm sorry about that.
I can't feel there.
There we go.
Yes, sir?
Receiving headquarters. Let's roll.
SCP, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
Receiving headquarters. Excellent.
Get that defensive matrix. Got EMP. Got the radiant.
Let's roll.
Got a marine, Jason.
Excellent. SCP, good to go, sir. Affirmative. Right away,
job's
sir.
Job's done.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go. Standing by. Go, go, go.
Yeah, I'm sure this will be. So a detector. Our compsat can do the same. Just very limited. No, we really need.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yeah, I don't think we do.
Additional supply depots required.
Right away, sir. I read.
Let's get to that then.
I read. You. Affirmative.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Affirmative. Orders received.
Probably don't need to be assigned science vessel, but I'll just have you follow someone instead. Yeah.
Not enough
ready
minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough
Order
minerals.
Report for duty. I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, sir.
That part would be getting assigned or stuck somewhere.
We have you on visual.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah. Explain that one already.
Not enough minerals.
I read you.
Armory up.
Yes, sir. Job's finished. Order scouting.
Research complete.
Give yourself an issue.
Something on your mind? Yes, sir. Reporting for duty. Order scouting.
Send assignment or a CV to mine. Classic.
Let me see good to go, sir. I read you. I read you. Orders received. Affirmative. Right away, sir.
What?
I'll try to see if I can bring it.
Orders,
Captain. Should
Orders
be useful.
What now?
Something on your mind?
It'd be sort of have a way to defend her.
Orders, Captain.
Doesn't mean it's guaranteed, though.
We have you on visual. Excellent. You want a piece of me, boy?
Complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I'm waiting on you.
Let's cancel this one and get the weapons upgrade.
Lieutenant Kerrigan,
and move
out.
Upgrade complete.
Lieutenant Kerrigan, jacked up and good to go.
Follow Kerrigan, signs of soul.
Identify target.
Visual.
What now?
Destination
Probably a trap. Yeah, we got it.
Forces are under attack.
Let's get a siege tank. Another one. Two more marines. Yes, get a spy depot. That's really nice.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Forces are under attack. Let's remove you at that. Science also stick Kerrigan. Oh, we don't have the cops on station either. Yeah, that's something about here, huh? Just, yeah, let's just have them do that. Knock down, battlecruiser. She's ready, man. I didn't hear her voice. Yeah, you can even do it on here, huh? Huh, that's cool.